This is the only OLED TV that shine bright like a diamond. Hello everyone, I am Roman from LCD TV Thailand. This is the new Philips OLED TV. 65 OLED 804 with a screen size of 65 inches. It is not just an ordinary OLED TV, because it is equipped with Ambilight at the back of the TV. So, what is Ambilight? It is the combination of ambient plus light. The light behind the TV will change the color in real time to be in sync with the on-screen action for an immersive experience. For example, when I watch football, the green color of the field will automatically glow behind the TV. Or when I play this fast-paced colorful music video, the Ambilight switch between pink and blue instantly. The darker the room is, the more visible Ambilight becomes. You can set into a static color too. Just press Ambilight button, then go to Follow Color. To see clearer and more vibrant colors, I will switch off the lights. Hot lava is like reddish flame. Deep water is like deep blue sea. The third one is Flash Nature. And of course, it is green. The recommended color by Imaging Science Foundation is warm white. This is the best setting for your eyes. And lastly, you can also turn Ambilight off if you want. Let's take a look at the design. Since it is OLED panel, the overall design profile is sleek and slim. The stands are made of metal and finished in bright silver. Philips logo is printed here. Let's see the back of the TV. Could you give me a hand? At the center, there is a built-in woofer, which helps increase sound output to 50 watts. These three strips are Ambilight, consisting of many RGB LED. Okay, let's see the connection hub. There are four HDMI ports, and surprisingly, all of them support ARC. This allows it to pass Dolby Atmos signal back to the soundbar and AV receiver. Headphone, two USB ports, optical out, antenna which is digital tuner, LAN, wireless connection for Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Now, let's talk about the remote. It is metallic gray remote control. It has shortcut buttons, including Ambilight, Home, and Netflix. Now, let's flip the remote. Wow, it is a QWERTY keyboard. Quite convenient for typing username and password to log in on apps. At the center, it looks like a trackpad, but it is not. Actually, the battery slot is here. Let me open it. It uses two AAA batteries. Next, let's look at the picture. The panel is 4K OLED. Powered with P5 engine processor. It supports both top class HDR standard, Dolby Vision, and HDR 10+. Overall picture is excellent. Can produce absolute black. The color is vibrant and sparkling. With LCD TV Thailand lab test, its peak brightness is 743 nits, and the color space is 98% of DCI-P3 standard. For motion, I recommend to turn off available motion smoothing options, both motion styles and perfect natural motion. To get the most natural moving image, just like the original content source, without any visible artifacts and soap opera effects. The TV uses Android 9 operating system. I will show you the home page. There are plenty of popular applications like Netflix, Amazon Prime Video, and YouTube. There are a lot of trendy TV series on Netflix, such as Kingdom, a zombie apocalypse thriller, and Itaewon Class, a Korean drama. The highest resolution support by this app is 4K with Dolby Vision. If you want more apps, just go to Google Play Store. Let's browse for a game. Run Cow Run. It is easy to play. Just jump and crouch to avoid obstacles. On the remote control, there is a Google Assistant button. which you can use to search and command TV using your voice. This is support in both Thai and English. I will show you. Blackpink music video. Now it is reading my voice and show the result. Okay, I select watch on YouTube. Open Stranger Things on Netflix. TV say, okay, opening Netflix. Continue watching season 3, episode 2. Wow, Eleven is using her superpower. Boom! How is the weather in Phuket tomorrow? The highest temperature is 32 degrees Celsius. And the lowest is 25 degrees Celsius. Summer is super hot as always. All its best features have been present. Here is the limitation. The TV sits quite low and it's not tall enough. And if you want to place a soundbar, it usually blocks the screen view. So you may need to raise the TV up to create space under the TV or just warm out it instead. For your information, this model also won ISA Best Buy OLED TV Award in Europe. Please go like and follow Philips TV Thailand Facebook page for the latest updates and promotions. In conclusion, Philips OLED TV 804 series is not only beautiful inside with OLED panel, but also on the outside with Ambilight, which creates such an immersive watching experience. So, it is one of the best choice for premium TV in the market right now.